do now the stretching. Now, do you always have to do the stretching and the petting or whatever you call it?
Ideally, you can always do stretching and also slapping. But some people, they have a preference. So I prefer slapping. Some others will say, oh, I prefer stretching. It's up to you. But their functions are the same, yet not exactly the same. When I say it's the same, they're all helping you to cleanse the meridians, free the meridians. That's the same. But they do it differently. When you do the stretching, it is always from head to thyroid. But when you do slapping, it's always on a spot, a specific area. So if you combine this both, that will be better.
Yeah.